Hello children, hope you all are fine and good at health. 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day in India. On this special occasion, I would like to express my feelings towards you. Children's Day is a day dedicated to the children. It is a day dedicated to love. I believe every child brings more love into this world. Children, wherever you are, remember this. You are precious, you are loved, you are talented, you have the good character, you have everything that you need to face the frills and difficulties. Sometimes you may fail, but you have a chance to rise and shine again. Sometimes you may experience bad things and feel sad, but you have a power inside you which helps you to cope and heal. Above all, you have some loving and caring people around you who always support you and be with you. Your parents, your grandparents, your brothers, your sisters, your friends, and of course your teachers. We always love you and wish you the best. Now, as you continue to make your dream comes true, have courage, be kind, stay humble, remain focused, and do your best. See you succeed in your life. My heartfelt love to you all. Wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Love you. Take care.